What, like ClockWerx? Maybe somebody will come along and innovate.